I'll be going to the toilet forest to get some boron and boron seed. Last episode, I went to the Lost Cities and found some ores but didn't get any boron. Here's a speedrun of me crafting the toilet forest cake. I got some food and repaired my pickaxe. Okay, let me go. Oi! What the fuck?
What the hell? Oh my god, no way!
Hello? I spawned on the Naga, what the fuck? I just screenshot it. Wait, what is this all? Magnesium shit.
What the fuck?
What the? Why is it so shiny? Silver. Oh, the twilight. Awesome. This is just me mining for more ores. I'll speedrun this and show you if I find anything cool. At this point, I found the Hydra, which was pretty cool.
A few minutes later.
Oh fuck. Boron. What the fuck? What the fuck? How you spawn on top of the naga?
I don't know.
What is wrong with your fucking game?
Hey,
why you spawn so far away from the dungeon? Wait, what the fuck is wrong with your fucking spawn?
Adilu.
Okay. I like forest. What the fuck? What is this scripted gameplay, dude? Why your boss fight so free on?
Then look at this.
Don't cheese the naga. What the?
look at this.
What? You fight the what?
Where was it? Holy fuck. How did I found you?
No, I'm the goat, dude.
Hello, this is me smelting the ores and getting a boron seed. So I'll speedrun this with some Subway Surfer gameplay.
This is me trying to plant a basic crafting seed. I'm fucking all.
Okay, back to the speedrun of me getting a boron seed with some Minecraft parkour this time.
I finally got a boron seed.
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
Thank you for watching, everyone. Good boy.
I am going to eat this little Chinese boy.
What the hell?